What?
It's over.
Look, Dyer. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to inform you, but Forrester and Villanoff have been killed. They were trying to escape.
You son of a bitch. You knew this was gonna happen. I hope you're proud of yourself.
Captain Dyer, listen to me. I am warning you that it is in your very best interest to keep your personal thoughts, comments, to yourself.
That is absolute bull. You have done nothing since you got involved here but got our people killed. Our own people.
God damn it! Do not raise your voice to me! Ever, God damn it! And look!
I am warning you. You are walking on very thin fucking ice. Okay?
I'm warning you.
Warning you! About what?
I'm going to investigate this little mess. I am going to investigate and I'm going to find the truth. And if you were involved in the smallest way, God help you, I am going to make you pay.
You take your hands off me.
Investigate it.
You.
Okay, let's go. Wrap it up. Wrap it up, guys. We're done here. It's over. Our work is done here.
Wrap it up, goddammit!
Go on, you heard the man. Get out of here!
Go on, get out of here.
Hey, Dyer. Do not speak to my men. Those are my men under my command, sir. And one last thing. Anytime, anywhere,
Bunker.
Huh? Who is
it? Hold up.
Look, I don't have any more time or interest in your bullshit idle threats, okay?
I'm trying to explain why you got a dead man lying on the floor of my house.
No. No, I don't.
Take one more step, I'll have you shot.
Money. I just wanted the money. Hey, Dyer. Can I, Hey, look, I gave everything to this Corps.
You too.
I've been in this motherfucker since I was 18. Whole goddamn life. And they don't care back there. You know that. They don't give a shit. They don't know what the fuck goes on over here. Huh? Right? Every goddamn thing that was good about me, I gave it to them.
So these motherfuckers could be free. And they don't care. They don't give a shit.
Okay. Look, it was Ghost's idea anyway.
He used Filanoff to set up a shadow company as an alibi.
Look, it's for the deal.
Jesus Christ, you mean he's the one who's got the Stinger missiles?
Yeah.
How do we stop him?
Can't. It's too late. It's over.
Damn.
No. Come on.
Dyer, please. Dyer, I'm begging you. God damn it, I'm begging you. I spent the rest of my life in prison, for God's sake. Please.
Please. Please. For a fellow corpsman. Come on. For the Marine Corps.
You know that 18-year-old boy?
Yeah, the 18-year-old boy. You've done that, right?
Yeah,
him.
But I never killed my own men. Take this walking piece of shit out of here.
Dyer, I'm begging you. God damn it, I'm begging you.